Sometimes it is white and sometimes it is gray. This color and shape can help predict the weather.
What is it?
Cloud! Cloud. There are three main types of clouds. Cumulus clouds. These are puffy white clouds. So the present also is partially sunny when these are in the sky. Cirrus clouds. These are the highest clouds. The weather they look wispy and thin. The weather present also is partially cloudy when these are in the sky. Stratus clouds. These are low gray clouds. They look like I collect cover in the sky. They sometimes bring rain or snow with them. The weather person will say it's cloudy when these are in the sky. This is water that falls from clouds. What is it?
Rain.
Rain. Rain forms inside rain clouds. Water vapor from the ground, oceans, and lakes into form of rain in tiny droplets of water. The tiny droplets rise toward the clouds. The tiny droplets join together and become bigger drops. When they are heavy enough, they fall from clouds back to the earth in the form of rain.
It can be used to measure how hot or cold it is outside, but it
is. Thermometer.
Thermometers measure temperature. Temperatures change with the weather. The temperature rises, the air gets warmer. Temperature falls as it gets cooler.
Thermometers
tell you how hot or cold it is outside, so you can dress for the weather. This is the color star to our it's year for heat and light. What is it?
Sun.
Sun. The sun is a star. It's the closest star to our it's gift of heat and light. When the sun is farther from towards partial far, it is winter. When the sun is closest to partial far, it is summer.
This is frozen water that falls from clouds. What is it?
Snow!
Snow crystals form when water is in cloud region. Just like a droplet from rain, snow crystals join together and become snowflakes. When snowflakes are heavy enough, they fall from clouds. This is a nature movement of air. What is it?
Wind!
Wind is caused by warm air moving up and cooler air moving in to replace it. When the wind blows high, it can cause damage. Okay, so strong windstorm that can blow trees and leaves. A hurricane is a windstorm that blows fire shaped. A tornado is a funnel shaped. Windstorm that twists and spins in an upward motion. Sometimes wind can be breezy and nice.
Yeah, thank you for listening.